We're going down to South Park to like, comment, and subscribe.
Hello, ladies and gents, everything between without. Welcome back to more South Park, the Fractured Butthole. Well, there's gonna beat up tokens there because that I think is what is sitting up here.
Not this time, sir. Not this time. Please move the fuck along or I will fuck you up non-lethally. I will beat you until my shift is over, sir.
We don't have token, right? He's on the other team. Yeah, okay. He is.
I will not be humiliated again. This time I got backup.
Oh, shit.
Sick him.
They're in a line. Cool. What can we do here? Let's do it.
You do something? I was too busy not giving a fuck.
God damn it, Super Craig, show some respect to your colleagues.
Why start now?
Why start now, indeed? 60... 42... Okay, let's take the dogs on for starters.
I wish I was a real cop, sir.
Oh, shit. I should have freaking canceled it. God damn it.
Captain Guy B, prepare to strike. Make way for Guy B. That was a thorough fisting.
Yeah, it was.
Who needs to get punched the most?
Okay, it's in a straight line, unfortunately. So, yeah. Cannot even taunt. Let's just pass then. Oh no.
Wake up, Super Craig. Get your fucking head in the game. Your attack only fuel my rage.
Oh no.
Ouch for you, dude.
Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell.
There we go. Bleed. He will bleed for a few turns, thankfully.
Hunt someone for the coon, fart lord.
We can kill him, cool. Let's kill him, it's alright. Let's give a douchebag a kill. Grossed out, yeah.
Sir, I'll beat you like...
Now I can beat this shit up. Damn you! Beat him up!
Yeah, but Lord, more cool shit like that.
Yeah, let's see. If we do 0, 120. Yeah, okay. The main one. As Captain Diabetes recharges his epic mystic energy, The whole team just sits back and enjoys the spectacle.
Oh, I can finally go? Thanks.
Yeah, finally. Okay, kill.
Mega fist punch.
Dead.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Get that kid!
Oh, shit. Why?
The nerve of that villain!
King Claws out!
Thank you. 260. Holy crap. Coon. Retreat.
Reminds me of the food court riots of 14.
I'm big.
Oh no. Not you again.
I better not have re-deviated my septum.
kind of, dude.
Oh boy, superheroes are so fun. You got this, butthole.
Kill the main guy. Can actually hit that dude a bit.
My uniforms rent to own. Just 14 more payments.
Yeah, let's just get the main dude.
You
yeah.
Just assaulted an officer of the law.
Yeah, sure. And?
Get ready to lose face.
Oh shit.
You're looking a little fucked up there, dude.
Yeah, I bet. Okay, I think it's time we call upon the Macaroni Picture to heal us.
What kind of dude black magic is this?
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Ah, cool. I want more summons
all
like that.
Debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
Et voila! Fully healed. Almost. Almost fully healed. Still grossed out though.
Oh, am I up?
Damn it, I can't hit shit. We cannot reach it. Can't reach him either. Okay, fine. Let's just taunt the dog. Cool.
Save some for the king.
And now he's blocking.
Here it comes. Take that, riffraff.
Confused? That's not good.
I graduated 7th in my online class, so you're screwed.
7th. That doesn't sound too impressive. And block.
That's going to cost you big time.
Holy crap.
Beware of the king.
OP choking point, what the hell? Okay. Okay, let's see. If we do 2... No, 3. 54. If we do 2... 54. Does 3 come with... Swap places with a foe? No, I think I'm just gonna do 2. Yeah, 2.
Can we move this along? I gotta pick up my kids soon.
Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights. It's go time, butt lord.
Go, go, butt lord ranger.
I'm gonna fuck you up non-lethally.
Oh no.
Yeah, stop hitting me. I bruise easy. Captain Diabetes, into the fray!
Let's get him.
Oh wow, you see what I just did, guys? You hit someone?
Yeah. Totally.
Craig Todd. I mean, Super Craig Todd. You'll make you do some of that CrossFit. Yeah, Super Craig. I would rather die.
CrossFit? Did you say CrossFit?
Ow!
You're young. You'll heal.
Nothing more ready.
You've got 0 seconds to comply.
This is gonna sting.
If we do 0... Yeah, that's exactly what we need. Go, Kun, go! Bleed them all to death!
Try not to slip on your own guts. Wait for you to fall and hurt yourself.
That was awesome. Okay, so the main guy is down. Can we end this? Probably we cannot, unfortunately. cannot do three, we can only do two. But if we do this...
Is it my turn yet?
We can do this. 71. Or 42. Okay, let's keep that in place and let's do a 3. Yeah, best thing to do, I think.
Ooh, help, police. Cool.
Help, police. Cool. Protection.
Hey, I have to pay for this uniform.
I don't care.
Super Craig to the rescue.
And dead.
Oh yeah, take that, bitch.
And one more to go.
Any weapons you have on or about your person, trespasser?
Okay. And just hit him.
You're fighting out the shit out of him.
Okay, cool.
This one's all me.
Pass.
Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Mm-hmm, sure. 60.
You leave me no choice but to take personal protective measures.
Can we go here? We cannot. But we can go here. Downtime blocked. But we can do this at least and swap places, I think.
This
no.
This ain't worth 21,000 a year.
Okay, cool. Craig for the win.
Yeah, I'm just glad it's okay. My hemorrhoids are really talking to me.
Where the hell is he? You win. Woo! Banner of Exile. Adrenal Overload. That seems pretty nice, but I don't know how to equip it. Back at Jimmy's or where? Thank you for offering me macaroni picture, hero. Okay, see, how can we get to that? Back here? Yeah, all the way back here. Fine. That was so not worth it, I think. Okay, what else do we have around here? There's something at the back of this, I wonder? No, there's not. Something around here? There's something there. Let's see if we can... That's the way. That's the ticket. Cool. And now we can just go over here. We cannot go through here. Oh, we can? What? Duct tape, scissors, whatever. Okay, let's just go.
Okay, quick, superhero, answer the phone and use your hacking device to disarm the system. Hello, this is Jeff with Wolf Home Security. Is everything all right? Hello, yes, sorry, I live here and I can't remember my code to turn off the dang alarm. Oh, that's okay, sir. Do you have your security password you can tell me?
Hang on, locating exploits. Transfer that to secure comm unit. Okay, fine.
Everything all right? Can you hear me?
Bypassing subnet.
Can you hold on just a minute?
Yeah, in a bit. Is that?
Yes, no problem. I've got it right here. Hang on a second. Dang it, let me look in. Oh, wrong drawer. Can you hold on just a minute? I'm sorry. No problem.
Continue hacking, okay.
Can you hear me?
Okay.
Is everything all right?
And to the left. And over here. Coolio.
Did you maybe write the password down anywhere, sir? Like a notepad or something? Yes, yes, must be something. Let's see. Let me check in this drawer. Ha! Looks like I need to find my glasses here. Hold on.
Such a A-class bullshitter.
you hold on just a minute?
Okay, and move landline. Should be fine. Eat hacker! Wait, we can now hack stuff?
Maybe it's my middle name? Could you try my middle name? Okay, sir, I tell you what, let's just look up your account profile and get a new password for you. If you can just hang on the line here.
Okay, great. I love when a plan comes together.
Upper middle class sensibility, oldest trick in the book.
Okay, we cannot get up there right now. Freedom Palace base. We don't have the hero, right? Yeah, fine. We do not. Oh, fireplace. Nice. I wish I had one of those. Holy shit, Twix's house is large. And also, he has good taste in food. There's something here.
Remember Trapper Keepers?
Sure, I remember those.
Oh, yeah, love those. I remember. Remember assaulting the school in the last game? Oh, I remember that. That was big deal.
Yeah, I remember that too. That was indeed great. Okay. Quesadilla special recipe. Yeah, cool. Should try it out. There is nothing here which warranted me going? That's a shame. Okay, let's see. Nothing here. Tip over? We cannot tip over. Okay, pointless little place. Okay, let's go up here. See what's what. Oh wow, chemistry, society journal, college prep, planner, and something else. Tax ledger. Disappointing. Anything? No, okay, fine. Tokens that has a boring room. This is Tokens' bedroom, cool. Tokens locker combination and also Tupperware something or other. Okay, no. Not the time. Okay, so that picture of him and his wannabe girlfriend from when he was playing something. Baseball bat signed, of course. I think this is from the episode where he realizes how rich he is. Skis, probably from the Aspen episode. Croquet, of course. Cole Leopard, obviously a Black Panther pastiche. Chinkopomon, and some other stuff. Prom, basketball, Lion King. Okay, fine. Let's go then. Last room.
Careful with this one, hero. He's got a temper on him. Choose your moment now.
Hey, who the hell are you? You can't just break in here.
Yeah, I can.
Go, go, go!
Oh, alone. Defeat the Kingpin.
I have a security system, you know.
That's just him. See where his leads.
Home invasion! Why are you doing this?
Okay, let's see. Maybe he will use a stronger attack on me.
Professional golf swing, you little home invaders.
Chokeholds!
What chokehold? 42, 60. Just hit him.
Where the hell are the cops? Please, just leave!
Nah, screw it.
Never.
I'm kidding him either way. Go, new kid. Rip Token's dad. That was easy. Monocle, Nitwit, Fitness Tracker, and 165 currency. Nitwit. Nice. No minority. Successfully
really
beaten.
Getting into the program. You understand exactly what we're doing, and you're doing it right along with us. Meet me back at the station. I've got something for you.
Oh, really? Can we enter again? I want to check out his room. Didn't manage to do that before. It's locked. Okay, so we will need our buddy to hack in. Let's see if Token's dad has any yaoi lying around. Something over here? No, okay. Wasn't expecting anything, but you know, never know. You know what I just realized? Okay, so he does have yaoi. You know what I just realized? That they don't seem to have a bathroom. Right? I'm not crazy. Is the bathroom the Freedom Pal's base? That'll be weird. Okay, screw it, let's go. Let's just go. For now. I mean, in my country, many folks have had bathrooms in their yards or gardens. You know, outdoor bathrooms. But I don't think that Token's family is the type to really have that. Okay, let's see. Where is the police station? It's over there. Go down here. Let's take a left. We did all we had to do around here, I think. There's a gal over there. Probably wants something of me.
Oh, looks like I'm gonna catch me some fourthies.
No more freaking bullies. Come on, police station. There we go.
Go on through.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, so what exactly does he have for me?
Good work on clearing that kingpin, little crime stopper. I wish I had 100 more like you on the force.
Alright, cool.
You got gumption, crime stopper. Huddle up, it's selfie time.
Cool. Yay, we have a selfie with the leader.
On the internet. Rookie mistake, superhero.
That piece of crap, he double-crossed me. Okay, let's see. Powers, not powers. Artifacts. Okay, let's see. Level 40. Do we have something better than 40? We have level 54. Level 50. So what does this do exactly? This gives us... more knockback combo and more ultimate recovery. These give us ultimate recovery 8%. More of that. And then this gives us, okay, cool. Yeah, let's take the both of these actually. Yeah, way better. As for these, we have 1171. Flute of Prophecy. Neo Comic Con. Okay. So what is this? -7% for health recovery plus I can totally use that. And that at the next level. Oh, we can change it from here. Okay, cool. Increase health risk on with Jersey lifestyle. So it reduces health, boosts brawn and spunk. This one gives us more spunk. This gives us more health. This gives us more brawn. Oh, more move. Adrenal overload, more... opponents in history have been security gym found in rental cop DNA. poor dudes. Did I see something which should give me more brawn? Yeah, but less health. This gives me just more brawn. And more spunk. And less health. Screw it. I'm okay with this, I think, for now. Kunstagram. Let's see. I think I missed some things, right? Moses, Big AL. I think that... I'm not crazy, right? I mean, Leanne wanted something, correct? Mr. Adams. Craig. Kitties.
That vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement.
G-open map. Niche missions in tray. Okay, guessing out of the houses again. Where's the nearest transportation hub? Okay, good.
My lord, I have to say I'm mildly impressed with the progress you're making. Come to the Coon Lair. I've got a little surprise for you. Coonat.
Origin 3, the visitor. Okay, fine, we'll go. Also because I need Leanne. I think she needs something.
I'm the fastest kid in town.
Are you now? This is Craig's house.
Good going, new kid.
Yeah, please go.
Catch you later.
All right. Let's see. Leanne. So what does she want with me exactly?
Oh, hello, new kid. Did you lose your crown? Well, I hope you're having fun playing with the kids on the block.
Sure.
My little Eric loves making new friends, and so do I. Listen, I have new business cards, and I need a little helper to hand them out around town. See, I'm a personal tutor who does house calls. Try starting at Skeeter's Bar. Help me get some clients, and I will cook you something super yummy.
Okay, so she's a hooker, and she wants me to, in good conscience, I cannot do that. oh, it changed.
Get. Scramble fast.
No, we can't do the Super Craig movie before the Human Kite Netflix series, guys. That doesn't make any sense. Well, what about introducing Super Craig in the second Coon and Friends movie? That'd be pretty DC Comics of us. I wouldn't recommend it. Ah, Buttlord, please have a seat. Sorry, guys. Can I have a moment with Buttlord, please?
Sure thing. Come on, fast pass.
Ooh.
Right behind you, Mosquito.
Am I going to get a movie of my own, I wonder?
New kid, take a seat.
Yeah, thank you.
But Lord, I just wanted to let you know that we've decided to let you have your own Netflix series right after the Fast Pass Fox miniseries and the third Coon and Friends United movie. Congratulations.
Woo!
Okay, well, get out there and finish your goals. Just wanted to tell you the exciting news.
Yay, jump for joy.
What do you want, new kid? I already let you dual class. There's nothing left to talk about. Oh, no. No, 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 no. You are not going to have three classes. New kid? New kid, no, do not give me those sad puppy eyes. Nobody gets three classes. You think that just because you had to live through your dad fucking your mom, you should get all the sympathy in the world, don't you? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bring that up.
That's right, so freaking hilarious.
If you were going to add another class, what would it be? Cyborg. Gadgeteer.
Gadgeteer? This is a new one. Sky Mall catalog. What are these?
Gadgeteer.
Assassin. Arterial's Prey. So, we have Elemental, we have Speedster.
Psychic. So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited.
Sure. Fortified teammates.
Cyborg.
Pull and knockback moves.
Blaster. Brutalist. Sense of urgency is also an important trait for superheroes. Gadgeteer.
That actually sounds Gadgeteer. Fun. Let's go Gadgeteer.
Fighting crime with no real superpowers.
Okay, no.
Psychic.
Psychic. Sure, let's do it.
This would take so long.
Okay. Yeah.
But if you're gonna be triple class, then we have to change your backstory. It is pretty dumb. Let's go back in time again. Back to when you were just a child.
I think I know how this ends.
That night, but it was because you saw strange lights in the sky. You walked to the mirror.
Ah, cool. So now we're going to see some aliens,
and in the
right?
Mirror, you saw a kid who maybe wasn't from this world. And that's when you heard it. Strange alien sounds from the hallway. You walked out and saw two intruders and an alien in your house.
Oh no.
So you called upon your new powers. As a psychic superhero, you focused your mind and prepared for battle. Your foes had brawn, but you had brains. You used those brains to create a psi shield.
Psi shield? Okay, fine. Psi shield it is.
You're just gonna sit there and drink, kid?
Yes, that's my
What do you think of this?
That's my best thing.
What the? What's with the kid?
You sensed another threat coming from up the stairs.
Oh no.
As the brute entered, you overpowered his weak mind with a dazzling flash.
Okay. I have to get here. And overpower him with a deadly flash.
What?
First intruder tried his luck again.
But failed.
But his attack still couldn't penetrate your mental barrier.
What is this power?
Still under the influence of mind glitter, the biggest intruder attacked his fellow thug.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? I can't think at all.
Now you've centered your mental energy to further trivialize your enemy's attacks.
Wait, what does it do? Heal and program their 12 allies. Master manipulator. Oh, we get to see his ultimate. By the power of my chakras. I will be done.
Come on, that's just not fair.
Yeah, it is. Shut up.
The intruder still thought he could get a hit in on you.
But failed.
I'm just out of ideas. Me too.
You were done toying. You focused your mental energy once more. You got into position to unleash a massive cerebral blast.
And boom.
Maybe brains are... are better than brawn.
Most of the time, yes.
The alien took you by the hand and led you into a dark room. And that's when you saw that your dad had just fucked your mom.
Boy, yep, same ending.
Tragic, new kid. I'm so sorry. Were the aliens helping you by showing you who fucked your mom, or were they trying to make you full of rage? You might never know. All right, get back out there, Buttlord. You still have a lot of things to do.
I completely agree. Well, goodbye. Oh, there's money there. We can't steal it. Okay, so Lian wants us to spread these all around town.
New kid, this is Fast Pass. Get to the playground. One of the Freedom Pals is calling us out.
All right. So, playground.
I'm the fastest kid in town.
Where's the playground? Oh, it's over here. 235.
Get your head out of the clouds.
Right here, I guess.
Awesome.
Let's just get there, maybe get some stuff along the way. Oh man, this is great ears. No.
Looks like I'm gonna catch me some fourthies.
Oh wait, they suck. Okay, screw you then. Let's quickly kill them and be done with it.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance. Let's punch. Go nuts, new kid.
Indeed. Can we get all of them? No, we cannot. Okay, that's a lot of damage.
Oh, that's going to leave some scars.
Yep, it is.
Have a really good feeling about this, guys. Get keen.
Get two of them.
Damn right, diabetes.
That's a healer.
Down, sissy.
Microaggression.
Boom. That was good.
There. Well struck, combatant, but diabetes will prevail.
Grossed out again, eh? No, you don't.
Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Who to torment? I choose you.
Let's see. Okay. We can actually get two of these for one. Three of these. Okay, cool. Oh no, not this again.
Take your medicine, Forthies.
Let's actually skip this bullshit and hit this dude as hard as possible. Hit him! Hit him, damn it, hit him!
Yeah, okay, cool. More cool shit like that.
Oh no, he's hitting him.
Yeah. You're a fucking mess! You owe me big time! Not there locked up! Lights, teeth, whatever.
79, 99. Yeah, this is
Megatron
perfect. Okay, let's get all three of them. And then get Kun. Okay, we can kill this dude. This is good. No more heals for you, buddies.
For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Leave our friend alone, fiend.
What the hell was that? Did he Rochambeau me or something? Okay, slow down. Okay, one down. Plus protection.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
This is exactly what a doctor ordered, by the way. Oh no.
No peeking.
Okay, good. Go. Thankfully, it's nothing yet. Oh, we can kill him. Cool.
Mega bomb push. Nah, I did not.
And it's canceled. Is it canceled? The game just crash or something? Or block? Okay, good.
Now you're gonna get it.
Okay. 64, I think, is enough for now.
Fucking finally.
Okay, screw it. Let's not watch his ultimate again because it takes too long. So yeah, down. Sack of dog business. So dog shit? Master Privilege Checker. Okay, we have some rewards back at the house. So what does this protect exactly? Alright, nothing. Nice one. Okay. So what, I have something from a professor, from PC Principal. Locked until I am able to get this. Whose house is this, by the way? Nicole's house. Solution of real bone hunter repros around the playground. Where is he? Okay, let's not do that yet. I actually want to go here first. Oh, human kite! Mr. Rosario, wait, I have to get up there? Can I get up there? I can get up there. Wow. Fartcore, please. To where I'm not sure.
Let's do this. Okay. Ah! Man, my whole outfit reeks now. Thanks a lot.
Ooh, majestic suit. Cool. Sure. Fartcore down, please.
Clear for takeoff.
There's something up there. So I can I get a kitty by sliding down that, I wonder? Coon cakes. I can't slide? That's a shame. There's something back there. Which I did not pick up before. What the hell, me? Past me? I did not pick that up. Should be a cat around here, right?
Quite a night last night, huh?
There should be a cat, yeah. But there's not yet. Okay, fine. Let's end the bar for today. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye!
Thank you for making it this far, South Parketeer. Here, have some more videos for your viewing pleasure.